The bow and arrow cast is a deadly accurate and super easy technique to learn. There you go, straight through the hole. You can get it most of the time. Now, the way to do it is have about that much line out, open the bail arm, you grab the bend of the hook so when you let go it doesn't hook you. Now, importantly, spread your arms apart, because with a good graphite rod like this, if you've got it together and you pull, you can compress the graphite. They don't like that, so hold your hands apart. Now, you can do it underneath, but if you do it on top, you can look down the line and that really helps your accuracy. So that's how you set up the cast. You simply click, let go, easy as that. The rods we're using here are the appropriately named Atomic Arrows rods. Great Aussie made range. Some two dozen rods in the range, from 1 pound, trout, bass, brim, all that stuff, right up to offshore 40 pound stuff. So good rods and sensational value for money. There you have it. Your bow and arrow cast, thanks to the guys from Atomic Arrows Rods. Phew, good fun. Practice it in your backyard when there's some ex-cyclone wind on like this. See you next time.